This is over.
Game over.
We're screwed.
Don't let them snip us. Fan out.
We're gonna make an example out of you, asshole.
I'm inside. Oof, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key, fast.
Fucking area, inventory fucked, facilities fucked, everything you can fucking think of fucking fucked.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey Lenny, I'm in your house, fucking up your shit.
That Lenny?
She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three. It looks like... shit! Maybe four. They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys! I need to concentrate.
Thank you. Look at that. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
Hey, Marcus, you should try Roxanne in Tang War. That's Elvish.
Hey, Sitara. Hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs, there's a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck, right now.
You check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey, hey, hey.
Shit up.
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on them.
Anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
Thanks.
About time. Right now, Wrench.
Thank you. wrench? What is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, Em. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then.
Marcus? We've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering, and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.
Something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency. No privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks. What do they look like?
Stylish. Low poly.
Fuck. That's default.
Default? The musician?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked-up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me a chance to meet one of the new followers, too. You like this place, huh?
Food is... average.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delums building. We really need the rest of that data. Because something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know. You've been noticing vans following around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? He might have cut a deal.
Aw, oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Okay. Maybe Miranda could help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
I'm in a hurry. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where are you going?
Going to visit my mother. Followed my lead?
Yep, FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all. They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
It's for the FBI office. I have a friend that can help. But you'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Delos. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Oh, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.